Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So in today's video, I'm gonna show you guys different makeup brushes and their uses. So I feel that even if you're not a professional makeup artist, you should know about the different kinds of brushes. You should know what exactly you're using on your face. And one of the key features to get flawless makeup is the proper use of these brushes. So yeah, we really should know about them. And yeah, you should know that one brush is not used only for one purpose. It can be used for many things. Okay, so this is a stippling brush and it is basically used to apply foundation. But you can also use it to apply concealer or primer or any face oil. So what you do is take the product on the brush and apply it on your face and blend it very softly in circular motion. This is mainly a concealer brush, but it can also be used to apply foundation. You see, the size is small so that it can reach the smaller parts of the face. So you just take the product on the brush or on the face and just blend it like this. This big brush is the powder brush and it is used to apply powder on the face, which is used to set any foundation or concealer. This is the contouring brush and as you can see, it is not straight, it is a little angled so that we can get the contouring perfectly, and it can also be used to apply blush. Okay, so this brush looks like the powder brush but it is quite small and a little flat. And this one is basically used to apply blush, but we can also use it to apply highlighter on body like. And then we have the fan brush, which is used for cheekbone highlighter, nose highlighter, cupid's bow highlighter, shoulder highlighter. Then we have a concealer brush and this one is quite flat and really small so that it can reach smallest of the areas like the under eye, the nose, and it is also used to create a base for the eye makeup. Then specifically for the eye is this smaller brush. It is also quite small and it is used to put the color, the eyeshadow on the eye. Then we have the eye smudge or the blending brushes, which are used to blend the eyeshadow that we have put. So these are of two sizes. One is a little bigger one, one is a little smaller one. The smaller one will blend the eyeshadow below the crease line and the bigger one will blend the eyeshadow above the crease line. Then we have the angle brush and it can be used to apply eyeliner or also to make your eyebrows. Then there is this very thin, very small brush and it is used to apply eyeliner. And finally, there is a small pointed brush which is used to apply lipstick. I think I've shown you most of the brushes that we use. I hope I didn't miss any. So guys, it is not necessary that you have to use a particular brush for a particular thing. Once your hand gets settled with the brushes, you can literally use two or three brushes for your whole eye makeup and for the face also. Okay guys, so that'll be all for today's video. I hope this video helped you and please don't forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. Stay tuned for more knowledge, more tips and tricks, and I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye.